some of the.
Let's see how this Wolf Blitzer is going on.
Suggesting, for example, a statement from
the man. I love the busting out all over Condoleezza Rice's black ass. I agree.
And we're going to work to closer align our budgets and priorities.
It's best for the child. You want to
respond
to that?
No. Guys watching television?
Yeah, we were watching television.
She's,
Man, sure got dark in here.
What is that? What is that?
Oh, this?
This is nothing.
Oh, that's nothing. Because it sure looks like something to me. Mitch, don't you think that looks like something?
Looks like a handkerchief to me.
Yeah, I'd have to agree. It does look like a handkerchief. And I don't remember Lou carrying around a handkerchief. Do you, Mitch?
I've never seen with a handkerchief.
Yeah, so it seems kind of strange that Lou is suddenly carrying around a handkerchief.
Very strange to me.
Well, gents, this has been fun, but I got a prior engagement I gotta attend to. I don't like that handkerchief one bit. I'm gonna do something about it.
I got nothing.
I'm all in.
I call, but let's make this more interesting.
Let's.
Pocket kings.
Pocket aces.
Oh, yeah, good boy. You gonna cry? Oh.
Got no deeds to do, no promises to keep. I'm dappled and drowsy and ready to sleep. Let the morning time drop all its petals on me. Life, I love you, all is groovy.
The only thing I ever loved was taken away from me. I am but a shell of the man I once was. What am I to do now?
Revenge! Revenge!
Revenge.
Didn't it? Well, at least now the handkerchief is in the hand of its rightful owner.
Oh, the handkerchief. I could just touch it.
Too sweet! We must destroy it. You fool! Can't you see what it's done? It's all I ever was. It must be done. Why?
So we're done with this?
Yeah, I think so.
Man, I love to bust a load all over Wolf Blitzer's white ass.
Yeah.
That was just...
Yeah, definitely.
A question that's come up.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom.